and gentlemen, we got MC Shan and Molly Marl in the house tonight. They just came from off tour. They want to tell you a little story about where they come from.
You love to hear the story again and again of how it all got started way back when. The monument is right in your face. Sit and listen for a while to the name of the place. Hip-hop was set out in the dark. They used to do it out in the park. Every place that said his name, it rang an alarm. Otherwise known as Mean T-Tom. A brother who's known for his rap, Jabby Jack. Larry Ladd, third, least not last. A cool brother by the name of Gas. FaZe Brothers made you get loose. They was down with a brother called Cousin Bruce. They used to jam in the center. You had to pay so you could enter. Go to the door, get frisked just in order to get in. And if you wasn't from this town, then you couldn't fight and win. But every time they had a jam, they couldn't get no peace. So that's why the jams out there in the parks, they had to seize, cause you was in
the bridge.
Dead dreams, bought and sold. You gotta try and receive your goal. However you do it, however you may, don't ever listen to what nobody's saying. Cause I will tell you the